How are you? How are you doing? Well, thank you, Cody, for the sub.
Cannot express how grateful I am to be a part of this community.
Ah, I appreciate it. Thank you, Cody.
Stay healthy, everyone. Also, Niki, we miss you. Are there any upcoming streams, events that we should be excited for?
There are a lot. Oh my god, chat. Okay. Then thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank
you for
the
sub.
I missed you too, chat. Oh my god, I missed you, chat. I am back. I'm first back at my old because it's a little less scary to be back at my old. Catches, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Yeah, there are a lot of streams actually. Is music a part of the stream really loud? Lyric music is always part too.
Hi, Niki. Like, I missed you over your break, but I'm so happy that you're back. Well, despite Twitch making you go live on your name for a few minutes.
Oh my god, yeah, chat, did you see that?
Less than three.
Twitch made me go live on my name for like a few minutes yesterday. I was asleep. I didn't even know. I woke up this morning. First person in the sound of Twitch. I woke up this morning. And my mods messaged me. They were like, Niki, you were live yesterday. I was like, what? I was not live yesterday. I fell asleep. I wanted to be live, but I didn't. I fell asleep. Henry, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Chat, I have some very exciting things to come. Because, as you know, I've been away for a little bit. Nick, thank you so much for the
I feel bad for you, Niki. You missed out on a great nihachu stream yesterday.
I know. I did.
Seriously, it was funny how Twitch messed up. Anyway,
there's an ad again. I thought there was a new ad manager. That's very weird. Give me a second, chat. I thought they removed the ad manager. I don't know why there is an ad. I'm gonna wait for everyone to be back. And in the meantime, I'm gonna see if I can find the ad manager.
Thanks for going live. I really needed it today. I had a rough couple of days, and your jumper is really cute, less than 33.
I got it from Scott. I went over to Scott yesterday, and I went in for earlier. Let me know when you're back, chat. I'm going to look for the ad manager. I thought it was a temporary thing, but apparently it's not.
Hi, Niki. I hope you have had a good day.
Thank you so much for the 550. Is it five? Yeah, I can't see. For the 550 subs, I appreciate it. There it is, ad manager.
I
found it.
Months already. Time really flies. Stream yesterday with your best friend yet long.
I appreciate it. Okay, chat. Now that you're back, I'm really sorry. I thought they removed the ad manager. That's why I didn't change anything. But I saw it now, and I will change it after the stream, so ads don't stop this early. What was I talking about? I kind of forgot. It was too loud. Yeah, I'll make it a little quieter. We're going to go into the game in a little bit. I just want to talk to you for a bit because I haven't in a while. Stream plans. Yeah, very true. Hello, thank you so much. Let me put on some non-lyrics music. Okay, I really can't see. Just so I can talk to you without being confused. This has lyrics in it too. Why did I say non-lyrics? It has lyrics. Okay, chat, stream plans. So, as you know, I've been away for a little bit. I had some like family issues that I had to deal with, but they're all gone now and good. My mom's actually coming over next week, which is very exciting. Thank you so much for having me. I appreciate it. What should I paint? Where's that? For the 8 months? That's crazy. I think it's like the 8 months or so. I was away for a little bit, but gave me a lot of time to plan streams. And I have actually planned a lot of streams. We know soon as Valentine's Day. You see it all over TikTok. I'm not really much on TikTok right now, but every time I am, I see people saying stuff about Valentine's Day. What else? Yes, so I have two Valentine's Day streams planned. One I didn't flesh out yet, and the other one I did last year, which is my Valentine's Day applications, which we will all get info on in a little bit. We have artist streams. Chat, do you remember the artist streams? Where the people love my nails. I already took one of them. They're from Simply Nail Logical. She sent me her new nail polish. Sorry, I'm all over the place, I'm realizing. Artist streams. For the people who don't know what the artist streams are, sorry, I'm wiggling. For the people who don't know what the artist streams are, I love the artists in this community. They are amazing and great. And since I have a platform where I can show people things that I like, I decided to do artist streams where I pick out a few artists from this community and I let them introduce themselves and talk about their art and let chat ask them questions about their art and just art in general. And that's basically a summary. It's going to happen on my main account on Saturday, 8 p.m. GMT, so don't miss it. I will still give you all an announcement on my social media, so don't worry if you can come and do it. Can you play Valorant? I am actually probably going to do some Valorant watch parties very soon. I will play Valorant again soon. For the people who know Jonas, Evans Jonas, we want to play some Valorant. There's a lot of streams coming chat. I have so many streams on. Oh! I also Molly. Thank you, Molly, for the fine money. Yeah. He's sleepy. He's a sleepy boy. We got him a water fountain, like a fountain to drink off, and he is very scared of it. Puffed off it, but he was very scared of it. So yeah, you know him. He's a little scaredy cat. Yes! My subs actually know this already. Not on this account, but on my main account. If you sub on my main account, you are able to join my sub server, my sub Discord. And you will get like early updates and little bits that you can involve yourself in the community. And I am going to watch my sub's favorite TikToks very soon. Before that, I will show you my favorite TikToks. You know, it's only fair. I will do that, which is very fun, very cool. Lonzo, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. I think that is all I can tell you so far. I have a few other things planned, but I feel like I don't want to spoil it too much. So, subservice of fantasy. I agree. Wait, I actually have it open right now, but I can't really see it because my graphic tablet is in the way. If people are saying anything, I might see you. But I want to move on to. So, I have never played on Second Shot. I've seen like a few clips here and there of people playing it. But I've never played it myself, so I figured I'll play it with you. No? Have you guys played it? Have you guys played it? Have you guys played Unpacking before? Let me start it. So we can all see. No? Yes, I have. I see a lot of amazing and a lot of BS. So, it's then. Oh my god, wait, I'm not ready yet. Wait! No, wait, unpacking, wait. No one can see you right now. No one can see you. It's fine. There we go. Okay. Is it loud? I'm gonna make a noise for you. Audio. Okay. So, From what I know about this game, it's basically just like in a joke. It's just food, and you're gonna unpack all your stuff. That's at least what I see. No? Not even you! I do have a vlog channel, and I really should upload on there. I actually have like a few vlogs that I haven't uploaded yet, but I don't know what it is. I should really work on it more. Last update was a new birthday. Aww. Merch updates? Shots! Okay, I need to tell you. I cannot show you because I think these are confidential, and also I don't know if I am or I don't know if I can tell you. But I saw my merch, like I saw the first draft. There's still a few things that we need to change, like we need to tweak some colors, we need to tweak some placings, and we need to tweak some cuts, but from what I have seen, it looks so cool. My merch, oh, I'm so excited for you guys to see it. I am so excited. I cannot wait. I wanted it to be a Valentine's Day, like, thing, but I don't think it will be ready in time. We still need to tweak a few things. But oh my god, chat, it's very cute. That's all I can tell you. It's very, very cute. It's very cute. It's not out yet. St. Patrick's Day launch. I don't know when St. Patrick's Day is. I never celebrated that. We don't have... Oh. Hello? Okay, chat. Can we put the green? The red, the blue, or the green book? Can we make a poll? You guys are cool. I'll give you a poll. Red, green. Oh! My nose is clicking. My nose is so fast. It's red. Ooh, red and blue are very close. But right now it looks more like blue. But the mod, yeah. Chat, we also have... Oh my god, chat, we finally have Future TV on this account. At least I think if the mod added some Future TV in there, I'm not sure. But we should have Future TV on this account now. Yay, thank you, Wilson! Thank you, you too. I hope you're well. I hope you're good. You have two? Which PTV mods do you have, chat? Mods. What did you add? You didn't even add pet the mods? That's crazy. Alright, it looks like it's gonna be blue. I will play blue. Oh, I don't have PTV on my blue mods, as you can see, so you can't sadly. You sadly can't see it. I'll try and change it. This book belongs to... And... Chat. It's our book, chat. You and me. Alright. Let's see. 1997. Yep. Okay, so I think... So what I think is we just unpack. This looks like, I don't know. Okay, and we just place them. Okay, what do we want to do with the ball? What do we want to put the ball? Why not that? And then, ooh, that's a cute backpack. Oh, we can rotate it. Oh, we can place it like everywhere. Ooh. It looks like we're like a football pro. That's what it looks like. We could be a football pro. I'm just gonna get everything out for now, and then we can like replace it. do. I think what we can do, what I saw, is we can put, we can put our diary under here. Okay, I'll just get everything out. Very. Relaxing your face and stuff. Yeah! That we can talk. I'm gonna read you guys' messages while I do this. Which is kind of like also like a guest checking screen while we just post them and stuff. This is basically what I do when I unpack. I just get everything out. Actually, no, I usually like already put it somewhere. Cool! First one's done! You read in your entire Spotify earlier? Wow! I could never. My Spotify is like so cluttered. It does so much. I appreciate it. Have I ever eaten ketchup chips? I don't think I have. Okay, we can put stuff in here. Oh, we should put the scissors. Maybe the weird thing. Appreciate it. I hope you are. What is this? Oh my god, there's so much that I can't recognize. Oh, we can put them like that. That's just a chip flavor like ketchup. I don't think I have. Do you also put stuff in the shelves? Yeah. Okay. Cool. I'm just gonna put stuff outside now though, so we know what we have right now. And then we'll get the placing. Cool, second box done. Alright, last box checked. Last box. Big fluffy boy, I like him. Big penny. Blue action figure. And another one. Oh my god. This is definitely a children. Or like, I like really. That's what I get from it. What does the hydrated machine set? I am always hydrated. I actually. That's cute. If I get it, I'll play it on screen. So I want to do a puzzle on screen sometime. I feel like that would be really cute. I love puzzles. Jack got me this puzzle for Christmas, which is like little animal shapes, and it makes an elephant. Which is just perfect because I love elephants and I love animals. So, yeah, I might do that one on screen because it looks like that's hard. I walked so much today. I walked so much today, chat. I walked home from the gym. And then I walked over to Scott because we live like half an hour. And my gym is like an hour and 15. I have lots of walks today. Alright, we will now start doing this. I'm just, like, I don't know, put everything to its place. I feel like the books are both here. And I feel like they should be sorted by size. That's how I sort my book. I sort them by size. I look fun. Is a book too? Yeah. Oh yeah, I can open these, right? Okay, check. I don't know what this is, so maybe put this here. Another book? Okay, I feel like the flashlight would be quite smart to have under the pillow, right? Oh, no, I'm really glad. I hope you're not too stressed. I'm sorry that I'm stressed. Hello? My door is open. I think it's a cat. No one's answering anything. That was scary. No, the music's gone. It's so sad. Yeah, I think it's the cat's chat. Don't worry, don't worry. Rihanna and Jack are here. There we go, the music's back. Got the cross. What cross? Put the crossbow in the cupboard. Okay. Put the games in here. I know these are cassettes, right? I used to have lots of cassettes when I was younger, actually. I used to listen to them when I went to sleep. Oh god. Do you guys, so the German people will know Benjamin Blinken, who was like, that's probably one reason why I like elephants so much. Because he... Wait, the purple roll is a coaster. Really? It is! Wait, that's so cute! Okay, we'll put it here. That is so cute. I love it. Yeah, I used to listen to Benjamin Blinken, which was an elephant who could talk. And he was very cool. And he went on adventures with his friends. And he had lots of cassettes with him. It was very lovely. They don't have a cassette player. Oh no, they do. Actually, they do. Okay. And I used to listen to it when I fell asleep. I used to listen to cassettes when I went to bed. Oh, and there was this one cassette, which I always listened to. I started listening to it before I went to bed, and then I never finished it. I always fell asleep before I finished it. And I, to this day, do not know how the story goes. It was a lot about a little prince. It was called The Little Prince. I don't know if it's an English thing too, but in German it was The Little Prince, I think. Oh, I actually don't know. Let me check. He lived on, like, the moon, I think. He lived on the moon. Yeah! The Little Prince, yeah. And I never finished the story. It's a book? Yeah, I had it as cassette, so it was read to me. Yeah. Maybe I should read it. No, maybe I should read it, like, to you guys. This one. Yes? I'll write it down. I'll write it down. Bottom shelf. I could put this on the bottom shelf technically. And then like I put this above it. I just feel like the bottom shelf would just like it would just break stuff. You know? Especially if you're a child, you would pick this, definitely. And you like run around in your room. Am I just gonna ignore Ori? Wait, what? Did Ori say something? Ori, did you say something? Did you say something interesting? Oh, you did. What did you say? Oh. Yeah, chat. I wanted to play Stardew Valley with Ori and Emma earlier. But Ori didn't message me back. So I decided I'm going to play this first. We can play in a bit only if you want. I wanna play some of this first. A window stuff? Wait, we can't put stuff here. Okay, that's actually quite that's good to know. We could put these here. It's a story game. Do you go up and it tells a story? And things pass up and right. Wait. Is it things are saying that you can't replace it and then okay. It's a story game. Okay. Oh, okay. So we were a child just now and that was our first room. And now we're University. I have a thing to put my toothbrush in, but for the longest time, my toothbrush is laid there like this. on my side. Because I couldn't be bothered to get anything. Same with my toothpaste. My toothpaste was placed there. Then I took my toothpaste. Oh, it was fun. I can use my eyes. There's also a kitchen? Yeah, I saw. Very cute. This is a better kitchen than I had when I moved into my first apartment, chat. It has a dishwasher, a microwave. That's already like 10 times better than what I had. Another ad? I'm so sorry. Ooh. Are we an artist? I feel like I'm not an artist. That's really cool. This would be a suspect, basically. This could be a CD player. I also had a CD player like that. I also had a CD player like that when I grew up. Very cute. Damon, I'm happy. You can change it. Wait, I can change it all. Wait. Is that this dab? That's so cute. Oh. No, not the dab. The dab isn't cute. It's the doll is. You can't see the doll. Wait. Wait, where do I place myself? Okay, wait, I'm gonna remove the border. Oh no. Where do I place myself? Is here? Up left? Good idea. I think this is a good idea. I'll remove a little bit of this. Can I like that? That might be good. So you can only not see like the top thing. But I don't know what else to do. What's this? Are these CDs? I think these might be CDs. Let's see. Another CD. Ooh, this one's nice. I like this one. They're like red dots. I like it. Why do you only pack one shoe in this box? Where is the other shoe? This is gonna annoy me. Ooh, a bra. Another bra? Put that in here too. Another bra? How many bras do you have? I have like two. And two sports bras. Good for them. Honestly, good for them. I should get more bras. That just showed me I should get more bras. Ooh, our game boy. I used to have a game boy like that. I got it from my aunt because I'm too young to haven't had one when I was younger. But I got it from my aunt. Is this a game? I think it's a game. I'm not quite sure yet. I got it from my eraser. Ooh, some files? What is this? What are these? I think these are socks. Or underwear. Same? No. You have like one that's like very comfy and you wear it all the time. And then you have one that's a little bit less comfy, but you wear it when you actually have to wash your bra. Right. I saw a lot of people putting it in here. And I would be a monster if I didn't do that. Right? Okay, maybe I'll put this somewhere else because I think. Have me and Jack finished and then have him? No! I'm constantly trying to get him to play and then have it with me, but he's so busy right now. But I asked him if he wants to do it next week. And I think even if he doesn't want to, I will definitely try and get him to do it next week. So we're definitely trying to get him to do it. Okay, for sure. You see under the desk. Oh, is that possible? Jack, you have still not unpacked? What do you mean you still have not unpacked? What have you not unpacked? Oh! Yes! Oh my god! Absolutely! Oh, I wanted to use this thing that I can. Chat! I'm gonna call Jack out here, okay? Jack has moved. When did Jack move? Chat, when did Jack move? Like months ago, right? Like 3 months ago, maybe? 2 months ago? That moved 2 months ago. And he still has boxes in his room. When I moved, I finished that in like a day, like at latest a week. I will not have boxes stand, except for cardboard boxes and stuff that I ordered. These are standing in my house a lot. But I will not, Jack. I will not have boxes in this party. These are different boxes. I have a lot of, because I order a lot, or I get like a lot of like my secret boxes, for example. I just threw them out. I just threw boxes out, but that was because my cat. Please come to my house and you can stream unpack my room. Do you want me to unpack your room? I can actually unpack your room. I really, really enjoy that. You cannot be bothered. I do it. I love unpacking. I actually do. It's very fun for me. Because I'm very used to it. But I'll do it. I'll do it, Jack. Anyways. Yeah, I just have a lot of cardboard pieces. So can I like hold this? Oh, I can. Interesting. We'll get back to this later. Exposed, Jack. Yeah! Is it possible? It doesn't seem to be. We can put it here though. Oh, we have a little cake. It's so cute to see like some things we like took from home, like from when we were younger. Like this little action figure. Oh, we can put stuff here too. Okay. They're so lucky. I know. Wait, you can shuffle the Rubik's Cube? Oh my gosh. Okay, I do it like this. I see a lot of people doing their Rubik's Cubes like that. I don't know why. I never had a Rubik's Cube. I always wanted one. But I just never had one. A football? It's a little more dirty. That's very cute. But don't worry, we'll get everything out and then we'll pack. Okay. Put the t-shirt up here. You can't really see it, but I put the t-shirt up here. Just I probably should put the t-shirt down in the actually. Oh, I can put this up here. So, put the t-shirt here, and here, and on, and the t-shirt. Dad, do you color coordinate your, closet? I do. I color coordinate my closet, so like there's like white, beige, brown, like green, and then like dark blue, and no? Yes. Sometimes. It makes it look much cleaner. I know. I have a clothing rack where most of my everyday clothes are on. And I always feel like that. Oh, these are pajamas. I put the pajamas. Yeah, my mom actually started with that. My mom was the one who always color coordinated this stuff. And then she, when I moved out, actually, she was like, do you color coordinate your clothes? And I was like, no. And she was like, why not? And then I was like, no, actually, you're right, why not? And then I started color coordinating myself. Wait, I can put it in here. Sorry. I have to put my toilet paper in here because I have a drawer like this in my closet, in my bathroom, and I have to put my toilet paper here because otherwise cough will get it because I don't have a thing like this. And my bathroom is too small to have it. My toilet paper usually would stand up here, but Puff gets it, my cat. She takes it and she just does it. But I will have to put it here because I don't have it in my place. I'm too lazy to put them away, just leave it on the floor. I don't really do that. I quite like being laundry. That's like one of the only things I enjoy when it comes to like cleaning. Actually no, I like cleaning. I just don't like dishes. That's like the only thing I don't like. I don't have my stuff on store. Or not for a long time. When I do, I don't have it on for in fact. Dirty clothes that are not dirty enough, kind of dirty, so you don't really know what to do with them. I have those in the floor for some time. But I left them like yeah. I like sweeping. Oh no, I don't like cleaning the floor. It's okay. It's like I'll do it, but I don't do like sweeping and vacuuming things. Oh, I don't like vacuuming. Vacuuming is okay. There's the other shoe. Wait, where? No, where is the other shoe? You're right. We still have a few other boxes, but why wasn't it in the thing? I don't understand. Where would you put your shoe? Now let's see where we put it. This looks like a little drawing thing, or like a little notebook. So I put the notebook here. I don't know what this is. Is this a mouse thingy? Might be. Actually, yeah, I think it is. Where is the keyboard? Here's a mouse. Oh my god. This person is so unorganized. You don't do it like that. You don't pack your things like that. I'm sorry. You don't. Wait, can I open this? No, I can't. I don't know what it is. it's a photo ball? Ah. Okay. A photo ball. Where would I want a photo book? Oh, I can put that on the floor inside, but I wouldn't really want. Nothing really makes sense to put on the pillow. This one makes sense to put in the bag. I don't know why I need. I guess I could use the door. Can I spin it again? I don't know what to do with this one. I was thinking about that. I might. Okay. This is quite cute. I think, I don't know what to do with this one yet, but I'll leave it here for now. And then see what to do with it. Let's do the back here. Get some towels. Some soap. Ooh, a mug. Doesn't go here. Where would I want to put my mug? Is it in? Oh, that's one for my toothbrush. Oh, this one's for my toothbrush. I think that's the keyboard. Oh, wait. No, it's not. It has a pen or pencil on it. I don't think it's a keyboard. We do still need the keyboard. That is very true. We do still need the keyboard. But maybe we will find it. Can I put this in here? Oh, I can. Just take a toaster out of the basket. You know what, chat? Just for you. What is good? No, I just for you, chat. I'm so bad when it comes to stuff like this because I just put, because if I don't have a mirror like closet thing, I put everything on this because I need it to be like, I need to be able to grab it. I don't like not grabbing it. So down here I have like perfect. Because I don't need it immediately. My brush I would put where I do my makeup, and that's in this one. Something here. Oh, another bra? Something under this one. I will. Hey, bras, that's not. He's gonna solve the rules. Oh, okay, chat. Okay. Where is it? There you go. Oh, I actually got it. I actually got an achievement for that. Let's go. Flush the toilet? Is it not flushed? Is this person not flushed by toilet? Ooh, some female hygiene. Oh. Product? Okay. We'll put the body towel here and the hand towel here. God, I am so bad with sharing towels. I don't know if I ever told you, but that's like one of my pet peeves. I can't share towels with people except that. Yeah. I mean, this place, I don't think so. And Rihanna's place, I didn't really like Rihanna living in. Yeah, my pet peeve is I cannot share a towel with someone. I hate that. And I hate the fact that my bathroom is technically the guest bathroom, so whenever people come over, they will use the bathroom, like, they will use my bathroom, because Rihanna's bathroom is, like, attached to her bedroom, and mine isn't. And it annoys me so much. I wish I could just wash my towels every time someone comes over and uses my bathroom, because I don't know which towel they use. And if they use the hand towel, that's fine, but if they use my body towel, I will actually freak out. I don't like it. I cannot have people share a towel with me. Okay, yeah, no, it's the worst. It's so bad. Why is this the plan? Maybe I need the first aid kit in the kitchen. Maybe we can put it in the kitchen somewhere, because we do need more from the house. I'm going to put it out there. Why does she have, or they have pads? We don't know if they have overalls. Why do they not have pads and tampons? I feel like most people use one or the other, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. I still want to put this down here. This one's stay here. This one will stay here. Depends on the situation. Yeah, I guess. Maybe that's just in case. That's true. That's true. That's very thoughtful of them. Maybe there's some pictures. Ooh, I use them for sleeping and stuff. The regular day. That's actually quite smart, I think. I can't use tampons. They hurt me. I don't know if I'm just too stupid or what it is, but I don't know. Everything out first, just so I know what we have. This is very much like I moved into my first apartment, because they have like these like different colored plates and different colored mugs. I had them. My mom gave me the ugliest plates and mugs that she didn't want, and I was grateful for that, because you know, it was still something that I could eat from. But yeah, very ugly. My kid, I'm going to sink. Oh, okay. I feel like towels we should also keep here, just so we have some, like, spare ones. Some soap. Some dish soap. Very nice. Ooh. Oh, we do need cleaning stuff. What is this? A sandwich maker? We have a sandwich maker? That's crazy. What person that like just moved into their place has a sandwich maker? Excuse me? Rich people, okay. Okay, dude. A college student? I feel like, I don't know. I feel like I would spend my money on something else. Oh, coffee. other than a song that's my favorite. This one goes. I do have some like a green color that. Ooh, a keyboard! Chat, we found the keyboard! Let's go! Oh, it's cute! This is a very cute, like, color scheme. I feel like I can even leave this here, you know? I feel like if they need it, they can put it, like, somewhere. But I feel like for now, we can leave it here. I feel like it's quite cute, though. I want a sandwich maker in there. I had a friend who had a sandwich maker. I lived at their place for like a month, and it was a pretty good thing. I'm not shaming anyone who has a sandwich maker, because sandwich makers are pretty nice. They're pretty nice. But I just don't feel like a college student has a sandwich maker. Ooh, chat. Okay, one thing, for the people who have never lived alone, this is knowledge for you, so you never do this in your life, okay? If you wash your dishes with a sponge, don't leave the sponge in the sink. And don't leave it in the sink when it's wet. Wring it out, remove the water from it, and put it away. Because otherwise, it will stink. And it will stink so bad. And get moldy, yes. It will stink and get moldy. I learned this lesson very, very early on when I moved out. Because for some reason, my sinks was just smelling. And I didn't have a dishwasher, so I had to wash all my dishes alone. And then I asked my mom, I was like, Mom, what is my sink? Like, what is my sink smell so bad? I don't think I did anything bad. And she told me, she was like, show me. And then I showed her, and she was like, it's your sponge. And it was my sponge. The other shoe! We found the other shoe! Let's go. Noted? Yes. Yes. That's a fridge, not a dishwasher. You know what? Looking at this kitchen, that actually makes so much more sense. Yep. Okay. I'm just gonna, yeah. You are right. That is a fridge. Actually, chat. Our fridge right now is just tiny. It's like as tiny as the counter, and nothing fits in it. It's so annoying. How do people expect us to cook when nothing fits in our fridge? Oh my god, so many things. Is this paper? I think so. Kitchen roll. More spoons? Oh, big spoon. As a college student, he would use them quite a lot. Why could you not use that one? This all goes in here. This is just like our. Oh, I could put these in. I could actually put like the cleaning stuff in here. Oh no. Yes. Never mind. I wanted to put it in somewhere. Look at that tree. Whoa! Put butter in the fridge. I don't think we can open this. I don't think there is any butter. What is this? Is this vinegar? I can't tell. Oh, we could try mixing. But I need to make it. I don't think it's polished here because they use that big ass font. You're actually. Cat, when I moved into my first apartment, I didn't have a font. I only had one font. So my aunt, she gave me a pot. Like a really expensive one. It's just very sweet. We did it! I like it. It's cute. We moved into university chat. I didn't really like the thing that we didn't like. I didn't like the collection for the towel anywhere, but we can just use that whenever we need it. It's practically there. I like it. It goes away for something. All right. I guess this is our first actual apartment. Where does the Okay. We can turn it over. Wait. That makes me think. Are we moving in with someone? This looks like an already, pretty established household. We're moving in with someone? Are we moving in with a house? Okay, no, we're moving in with a roommate. This is our room. We're definitely moving in with a roommate. At least one roommate. Maybe multiple ones. Thank you guys! Thank you guys, I appreciate it. I think we should see if we get it. Okay. What do we have here? We have some video games. We put all of them here. Some more action things. I feel like they already put theirs here, so we can put ours here too. More video games. Hey, what is this? Oh? I feel like they already pretty much showed us, hey, you can put your stuff here. Yeah, so there's little things here, so I'll put, do we want to add our video game collection to their video game collection? Because I feel like if we do, if we move out, and it's like, oh, which game is yours? No, that's definitely mine. And then, the roommate's like, no, that's definitely mine. And you're like, know, I thought that, and then I'm gonna get it back. You know? I feel like that would just cause drama, which you don't need. So I put it above, in the self above. If you're like, this is myself, this is yourself, just so you know. You know? Mm-hmm. Separate and fair and put it back in its place and it's fine. Exactly. You can still say it. You know, you can still take it whenever you want. Just put it back in its place, you know. Who's your food? You're not bad. I think we should put that in our room. Thank you so much for the stop. I appreciate it. Why did the roommate put the smoker stuff in the living room? Probably because it's more space. I mean, Rihanna has her statement, like, two things in the living room. You know what? So, I'm not judging. What's the thing? Oh, that's also difficult. That's so difficult. Sharing the kitchen stuff? I guess you can't. I guess that's, like, the only way. I feel like sharing the kitchen stuff is always good to do. I just don't know how you are. I'm good. How are you? What do you know? Is it not so lucky? Ooh, look at all the dishes. Look at all the dishes they're leaving everywhere. Okay, we're not judging. We're not judging, but we're not okay. Maybe I'll look at something. Okay. Oh, thank you so much for the job. I appreciate it. Can I look at this here? Ooh. Yeah, it's gonna be better. I always have a bag of different colors. Oh, it's a... I did do that. When I moved here, I didn't have any cutlery or knife. So I went to the coffee shop down the road and I was like, hi, I could have cut my lemon tree. And they were like, okay, oh, hey. Gotcha, this is so hard. Because I'm not the biggest, like, I'm a big fan of sharing stuff, you know, if I have stuff and you need it, you can have it. I'm just not a big fan of sharing things. I'm not a big person. I have my room, my two rooms, and I like them, and I have my stuff here. Because I don't like sharing things. So this is stressing me out. This is stressing me out. Okay. We'll get through this stuff. We'll do this. I just make it pretty. This is fine. Yeah, this is stuff. Yeah. Oh, blue toaster. Is this a toaster? That's not a toaster. What is this? It's a game pencil, right? I think so. I think it's supposed to be a game pencil. We have to look, like, we have to finish it. We actually maybe. I'm gonna put it here in here. What am I gonna add this to it here? That's probably for the separation. I'm gonna put it. Yeah. Okay. A generator? What is a generator? A printer, maybe? Okay. I don't want to add my mugs to their mugs. Because that's just gonna cause cost confusion. And we will sooner or later move out of here. Fine. event that was not stressing me out at all. Honestly, just go for it, you know? Like, just throw yourself in the deep end. Maybe don't have the truth. It's fine. I honestly, that's all I can recommend to you, is like, okay, I did it. I just did it. I just call my mom quite a lot whenever I needed help with washing, because that's like the hardest thing. That's like the hardest thing to remember, how to wash things, and like what program to use. But if you have a parent that's willing to help you, it's a good thing. Relatable, yeah. It's not as scary as people would think of it. I don't know what it is to use in the panda. I can't think of the panda anymore. It's a panda can go here. It's already messy enough. Oh, it's a koala? Never mind, sir. It's a koala, not a panda. It's a magnet. Is it a fake magnet? Oh my god. Okay, we'll put ours on the freezer. We know which one ours. These are ours. I feel like it's different when you move in with a partner than when you move in with a roommate. Because we really move in with a roommate. Because we have our own room and our friends. But This is very tough for me right now. But I'm trying to power through it. Yeah, sorry, if I appreciate the representation. But stop. I'll put it in here for now. I'm gonna put it in my last Okay, so this is my room. See? This is what I like. If we share a bathroom, which I already would hate, but if we share because of the power thing, literally the only reason why I don't want to share a bathroom with someone is because I don't want to share a power with them. But if we share any space together, this is what I like. It could have been the same with the kitchen. This is what I like. I have my own future glow. I have my own good place where I know my things are gonna go. And it's not. This is good. This is very. I don't know what this is. I live in the bathroom, so I'm gonna put it there. Am I weird for that? I don't mind sharing milk if this with someone, but I would mind sharing a car with them. I like to meet with my friends that I've known for so long before I met my siblings. It is really much like an American group. Aww. I'll make sure they all have their separate drawers. What do I do? I don't know what to do with the money thing. Put it on the ground? No, I can't put it on the ground. Okay, maybe you can just take it out. I shouldn't be so lazy. I hope it gets better. I hope that. Yeah, it's better in the game. Okay, let's put that in. See? Oh, wait. Like a special place. Okay. This is fine. This is good. This is fine. Next. Our room. Our only sacred place. And a notebook. Ooh, what are you? Is this a drawing? Is that a drawing of a fake furry? What's that? Do you have iron in the fingers? Yeah. I don't know. I think I'm the man in the fingers sometimes. But I'm also very tired. That's the thing, like, I feel like I take a lot of care of my friends, but I also am very tired and shy. So, I don't know. I mean, you just ended, yeah. So I don't know. But it's definitely awake when he asked that. Can I tell him? Oh, he's offline. I think he's asleep. Let me tell him. Let me ask him. Let me see if he's awake. Maybe I'll just wake him up for this very important question. I think it's bad. Alright, never mind, chat. I can't ask that. That's one of the only places I don't get answers to randomly calling, so I can't even ask. I can't even ask other friends because I just get anxious calling them. Rudolph and Tissue, right? what I'm saying, chat. What I'm saying. This is literally not my time. I like the things that I already know where they should go. I put them in the directory, but like everything else, I just like put on my bed. Oh no! Yeah, no. They are dyslexic dogs. I don't know if they're dyslexic or American. But they are dyslexic dogs. And they are dyslexic dogs for a reason. That is crazy. I think he's just checking his phone. Yeah. Same with like... with like washing machines, like, I feel like that can be so hard to like know how much to put in. Oh my god, I'll see you go back. Hopefully this time we will have packed them correctly. I'm not very hopeful though. Oh my god, more shoes? How many shoes do you have? Oh my god, did he message me? No, he didn't even message me. Jack wasn't like, what do you want? He just didn't message me. He just went live online and then offline again. Fair enough. I hope this is my day. I just had a question. I don't know how to put this there. Was he just like, oh no, look at them chat. Look how cute they are. It still fit us? I know, right? I guess university, you already like but well, you know? I would be in university but well. And I feel like after university I would still have to find people. Yeah, cute. I clearly know how to dress that. What are we doing? We're just unpacking. That's when we're going to university. I'll go to university at some point. That's a good thing. We can always go to university. There's no real rush. Everyone can study. I'm so young. I just turned 20. You know? I feel like I still have my whole life in front of me. I wonder what we studied. Are you gonna like drink my sister? Is that what you call it? I don't know. Literally at work. No. I'm not. I'm young. I'm one of you guys. I swear. Oh. There we go. Can you see? Oh my god. I hope. I just hope that you're trying to mess with us. I just hope. Yes, I wish I'd be good for you. Medicine is psychology. I want to become a psychologist. I still want to. That's the thing, like, I still... So, because I... Ooh, it's not this thing here. It's that I always said it, and I will... And it hasn't changed. I would have... I would have helped you get it. Right now, I'm happy to do it, I think. But I feel like at some point, I would feel like doing something like that. I feel so young, but at the same time, I feel so old. You know what? You know what? You know what really annoys me? Is that we are scared to grow up so quickly nowadays. And that's why we all feel like, that's why we all feel like stuck in this limbo of like, I feel really old, but I also feel really young, and I don't know what to do with my life. And I feel like so many people have that. Because everyone is forced to grow up as quickly, but then also you're not allowed to, you know? Oh, they're mercy. I don't know. It's the yellow thing. It's a frisbee. Frisbee, guys. Frisbee. I used to we learned like frisbee in school, and I really, really badly hurt my legs. We had to run around. It was like right after I had my operation, and my teacher felt so bad that I didn't have to go, that I didn't have to go to eat for the rest of the school year, which is quite nice because I really don't like to eat. I think it looks like a barista. It looks like a barista thing. Thank you, Sophie, for the gift card. Thank you. Hello, rock climb? Oh, is it rock climbing? Are you guys, yeah. I have a, so, is it a ribbon there? No. So, my thoughts about PE are, So, the thing is, I see where people come from. You know, I see why people think PE is so important, and we should really have PE because the children, they need their workout, they need, you know, they need to focus, they need to be physical, exercise. But it's so stupid. Like, that mindset is so stupid. Like, it's fine if it's like an elementary. In elementary school, yes, children should be able to have a physical activity, and children should be able to move around and, you know, do like physical activity to focus on during the lesson. But if you are in like something about to graduate, you don't need PE. You probably get your physical activity outside of school. And if, like, at least let people take it, you know? I'm sure there are people who would love to do physical activity for class, but at least let people take it. Because there is also people who just don't like showering in front of other people, like changing clothes in front of other people. It's not nice. It's not great. And there's a reason why bullying is such a big problem in, you know, school. I just don't like it. I don't like that we have to, like, what is it called? Like, put people on the spot? That's what I mean. Yeah. I don't like that that it's literally just putting people on the spot. I don't know. Maybe that's just because I always got the class, but I was always the new kid. Like, in every school that I went to, I was always the new kid. I don't know. But, yeah, I don't know. I just don't like it. Yeah.